previously on UHC.
Hey! Oh my god, I'm so glad I saw you. I'm so glad I saw you. Oh my god! Yes!
Should we go?
I don't know. I don't like going to the Nether, but we might get someone with pots. You guys need to stay here and guard me. I'm going to go to the bathroom right now while PvP's still off, so I'll be right back.
Yeah. But he's.
We got so lucky. End of the first episode. We will catch you guys in the next one.
Yeah.
Okay. Back from the dead.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're all invited to...
Welcome back.
Yo.
Reggie, he's still
AFK. Yo, 1, 2, 3.
Reggie missed the 20-minute mark.
Yeah.
Does that mean that,
PvP... Hi, Reggie's viewers.
PvP is now, should now be... I'm not guaranteeing that.
We want to start shifting.
Yeah.
No,
Reggie.
We need to start playing it safe.
Reggie, that means you too, so start shifting. You may not be here.
Reggie's not listening.
Cooperate with your teammates, bud.
Wait, so who's specking?
Oh my god, that was the first time I ever took a dump in the middle of a UHC.
By the way, episode 1 ended.
Okay.
Yeah, you missed the marker.
Welcome back!
That's the end of your episode.
Welcome back to, not bathroom UHC.
That was the fastest I've ever dumped before.
Bathroom crafty, yeah.
I mean, sometimes you just gotta speed dump, man.
I've never sped dumped before, that was insane.
I hear this water.
Is this the case fighters? I don't want to break it.
Vince still hasn't found anyone.
Who else has golden apples?
I don't.
I'm gonna go back to.
I'd like to have just one on me.
I'm roller coastering now.
Reggie first.
Hmm? I'm just gonna go to bedrock.
Behind you.
Oh, thanks, man.
Take that. And then, Mister, where? Oh,
yeah, Mister,
where the cobblestone is behind you.
What? Oh, hello. Oh, hi.
All right, how is everyone doing on damage?
Where is
I'm the lowest, and I'm the one with the extra golden apple.
Wait, not in the game.
We all
though.
Have one, and then I have an extra.
Okay, does anybody, have unexplored cave?
No, roller coasting at this point.
Yeah, I started a brief
I'm just gonna do, I'm just gonna mine down. And this is my strat.
Well, you gotta go up to Y32 before you do it, that's why I'm roller coasting.
Oh, I'm not roller coasting.
I just found a cave, red.
I'm still gonna do it anyway.
Is it a very big one?
Yes.
It's pretty big. Please be okay. Let me... I'll get a crafting
table. 69,420.
Surprised there wasn't any mobs just waiting to slaughter me.
I can't believe you haven't found any diamonds yet.
No, I think we're gonna find diamonds in this cave I just found.
That was my first crafting
table. Is there lava, Keegan?
Yes, there is.
Do you believe that conspiracy?
I believe... And it's just big that I'm surprised I haven't...
I'm leaving that iron because I accidentally poked into the wall.
Is that what I think it is? Nope, no, that's not what I thought it was! Not what I thought it was!
Watch your tab for health.
It was in the shade, so I thought I saw the outline of diamonds, but no, it was a creeper. I walked right up to him ooh, let's go mine the diamonds.
There's a big difference between those.
I found a nice little lava cave going on here.
Ooh, good.
Nice.
The water finally exists.
You don't have lava, bro?
I don't have a water source.
Water, my bad.
Yeah, I don't have water either.
I have both, so.
I'm getting water now, but I hear cave spiders.
Mister, did you just continue going down that mineshaft area?
No, okay, where you... I'll just come up. It was where you were smelting or something.
I see you. Right
your name.
Below you. I'm right above you.
Yeah, don't dig straight down, you might take fall damage.
My first bacon crafting game, by this point I was already full enchanted, full health with a golden apple and on the hunt. I think it would have been right about now that I killed Strawberry Kiwi because she was running around looking for teammates and she didn't have any armor.
Oh, that's a skelly. That scared the crap out of me.
Oh, I heard a skelly too.
Dude, that AXE still not working.
That would be me.
Okay.
Just keep holding on to the food if it's still not working.
Okay, he's dead.
I'm okay.
I'm like above you.
Alright, MOG still works. Good to know.
It does, but
I wouldn't trust it with
that. Yeah, don't you dare, unless you're like about to die. Oh hi!
Yeah, unless it's
worth it. If your life depends on it, it's worth the risk, but oh, I found more gold. And water.
I just realized blue and Reggie's names are pretty almost the same length.
Yeah.
That's a creeper.
I found another 8 vein of gold, by the way.
Nice.
I think.
I mean, we have a lot of gold.
Yeah, it's nice to have a lot though.
Okay. I mean, yeah, we just have a lot of
gold. Gold on me.
Okay, I have 13 gold right now.
That's another one. Not going that way.
I'm not going that way.
Alright.
Constantly running up and down these stairs.
To be honest, I'm surprised nobody's died yet.
Me too. I mean, Krim came close.
1.9.
Vince just healed up with another grapple.
Really close. Thought I looked. Did I put it?
Who just healed up?
Go, Rockbuster. He's Vince.
Oh, okay.
So he's down 2.5?
Yeah.
I think we found the better Argus, guys. I think we're good.
We
found the way better Argus. Rack, I'm sorry.
Well, I mean, the Argus stoned you, to be honest.
What?
Yeah, the Argus did.
Yeah.
We were chosen by the Argus.
And also, to be honest, Reggie was first.
Yeah, you were the first Argus, then.
It was completely my idea to be an Argus, too. I could have teamed with Rockbuster and J-Dog, but I was like, nah, fam, I want to be an Argus.
I mean, the Arcus makes for some better footage as well.
Oh, definitely! Definitely.
There's a way better idea. Please go. Oh, is
it may be a chosen game. Rivian.
Lava Lake Rivian.
Nice, dude. Get into that
that's
thing.
Really good.
I'm gonna go back to this.
At the bottom. I see some gold. I'm assuming Pearl damage is on.
Right? Pearl damage is on.
Yeah, I mean,
it's not red 8, so it's not, they can't really change that.
That's true. This is vanilla.
You're Reggie, damn it.
Yeah, don't come to me. I'm roller coastering.
Alright.
I'm gonna block off this new lava.
I don't know where to go.
The static was just starting again, but
it
fixed as soon as it started.
Okay, just let me know as soon as it starts happening. I'll mute myself.
I'll let you know.
I'm gonna start following this lava lake.
Yep, good idea.
Are you in here with me?
No, like, it's me and I mean,
Oh, Lava Lake,
it's one
Lava
of those,
that's
like,
scary
ones with no air above it. It leads to another cave, which is probably the one that, whoever that is in.
Pink team wins.
Pink team already won.
Nah, fam.
Throw our own little inside joke in.
We made the button first.
No one's gonna know what the hell we're talking
F?
About.
I mean, I see myself when I press F.
What?
Oh, is F your F5?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, me too.
My F5 is R.
R? That's my drop button.
Drop button? Mine's Q. My sprint button is tab. My button is Z.
That's so weird.
My shifting key is C.
What the heck? That's my chat. That would get me killed if I switched that.
And I'm just sitting here like, I play vanilla.
The shift key is sprint. For me.
Yeah, okay, so I have crouch on Q, and then then I move drop to R, and I have sprint at control, zoom is Z.
Alright, then we're no
diamonds
have that here.
On because,
zoom is X for me.
Wait, you have diamonds?
No, I'm saying there was no diamonds.
Oh, dang.
Rest in peace.
I find another cave for lava.
I'm just gonna keep roller coastering until we find diamonds.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Is anyone else, if you're shifting, can you hit F3?
Yes.
Okay,
I can.
It brings up the pie chart.
Yeah. I don't know why I can't then, that's weird.
Wait, really? Oh, it's probably just the shift. If you switched it to a different key, then it wouldn't.
Oh,
I think
probably,
it's like the extra menu thing.
Remember, don't.
I just found a ravine.
Take the. That might be the one I'm in.
I didn't find a ravine.
Here,
I'll on the side. I'm just gonna go grab it.
Am I at the original this area? Oh yeah, can you where's the ravine? I want to meet you.
It was a pretty dry one, but
yeah, it's pretty dry. There's nothing.
Oh, Red, you found his ravine.
I didn't find any.
60.
Wait.
360 -60.
Yeah. It I'm gonna look for some.
Oh, I just dug into the ravine.
He did?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see red. Watch out, there's still lava and stuff here.
I know.
This water bucket sound, it's annoying.
It's different.
It may be different, but it's annoying anyway.
Yeah.
I'll start blocking up this water.
Oh, Candlelight Bob!
Hmm?
Oh, he's at half heart.
No. Oh, boy. Oh, gosh, I almost just took damage.
What is X500? Is he talking about the border?
Someone's digging, right?
That's me, yeah. I hear you doing water stuff.
Yeah, okay, that's me. Well, that was really weird.
Crimson's healed up twice. Oh, yeah. He's healed up twice. That's two golden apples.
There's two of absorption there, so he's still at
five. I know, but there's still two healing. There's still four hearts of healing besides the absorption.
But that's good, they wasted their gold now.
Yeah.
True, but still.
I mean,
still,
we could waste gold right now, but you know, we don't. We have
we're not going to.
Yeah, don't do it yet.
I'd really have gold use the absorption. So.
Okay, let me do a quick Engelstret.
I like how you call it that, but the thing
I don't know what else
so
to call
many
it.
People use it, it's not even funny.
No, yeah, I know.
Okay, we need to change up Strat here.
So you guys hear about how Phobia UHC is coming back?
I'm so excited for that, oh my gosh.
What is that up there?
That's chaos.
You guys all know what it is?
I don't think, I told them about it.
I'm not
like
familiar
big,
with it.
Never heard of it.
Yeah, they're not really
now,
big
yes.
Recorded round watchers,
well,
but I'm obsessed with recorded rounds.
I'm gonna tell you something, but you gotta keep it a secret.
Yeah.
I'm in it.
Oh. Seriously?
Yep. Crimson invited me.
So. Can I be in next season?
No. You and Rockbuster and Thin White Male are currently the only ones that know, that care. But, you guys gotta keep that a secret.
Yeah, I will.
Because it's supposed to be
a
secret till this Friday. Please
okay.
Keep it a secret or I'm gonna
well,
be
no
a
yeah,
gonna
no, I'll keep it a secret.
I start tweeting to everybody in that whole recorded round.
I'm telling you guys because I mentioned
it
in my episode one.
In it.
Yeah.
Dang. Now I have so many questions to ask.
Sucks! Watch my perspective!
Okay, we
shout
need,
out to,
we need
Reggie.
To get out. I'm gonna go to 32 and start.
Watch
oh,
my
shit.
Perspective, that
us.
Answers all your questions, man.
Mister or Red, that could have been your sampling.
What?
That guy found the sampling.
That'll be mine too, who knows.
That'll be mine.
It's Y32 that we have to go up to, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm coming up here.
Oh, okay.
RIP
the Enderman that I almost looked at.
Yeah, don't look at him.
I already did.
Don't pull a miss to season 2.
I need more torches.
Hey, Keegan, I can't pull something that you did.
What?
I can't pull something that you did.
torches.
Oh, poor mace.
Almost 32. What's up? Please tell me diamonds.
No. He turns around, hopes for diamonds, sees me. Like, aww.
He's like, the most dramatic turn. Da da da.
I did it pretty quick.
That air horn. Insert that air horn music here.
So, what was funny about earlier is I was talking to Markeron and Gaming Mess. And we were talking about Phobia, and they were like, oh yeah, I really wonder who's gonna, I have no idea who's gonna be in it, and I'm like, yep, it's a mystery! So hard not to tell.
Now, my question is, I wanna know if Brick's in it, cause he's like an organizer, but didn't he say he was taking a break?
I can't tell you that. Phobia said it was taking a break and it was 9 months.
What?
To be honest, I only remember like 5 people who actually played, cause it was so long ago. It was like a couple weeks ago.
And because you died in episode 1. That you
yeah, I died in episode 1. Good job. You
yeah.
Rip that opportunity.
I'll tell you this much. I didn't die in episode 1.
Alright. Good thing this isn't being uploaded until after Phobia comes out.
Yeah,
right?
I know.
Okay.
Well after.
I'll tell you also, I'm doing a previously on UHC that I started doing with all my UHCs, including this one.
That's cool.
So, it's...
Shout out to previously on UHC. Subscribe for more previously UHC content.
Getting a little flues right now, man, right? Did you get that idea from flues, or just did it because you could?
Well, the style that I did, it kind of copied the TV show The West Wing, if anyone's ever watched that.
No.
I've heard of it, I don't know, I'm not familiar.
I just kind of... Someone pointed out that it sounded like the thing that Kirk J. Mack would do on Mindcrack, but, like, I completely forgot about that. Mm-hmm. I just decided to do it.
I managed to roller coaster right to where someone has already been. That's cool. That's I really hope it's where one of us has been. Oh, no, it's right back to our lava ravine.
Oh, no, it wasn't any of us.
Wait, I thought I
realized I'm staircasing 200.
I thought I heard
Not sure if that's the greatest of ideas.
Yeah, we're not too close.
We're not too far, though. I'm at 300 and pretty much almost zero this year.
I'm at 300, negative 78, so I'm fine.
I wouldn't get much closer. It's only episode 2. I can't imagine anybody's going to 0-0 yet.
You never know.
1v1, 0-0.
Unless you're like me and...
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Me during Reddit games. 40 minutes in, full diamond already enchanted. Brought through diamond chest plate.
I was playing one of those earlier, and there was a guy in diamond chest, diamond helmet in 5 minutes.
Was it a triple ores?
No, it wasn't.
Wow.
I play so many triple ores because Advance just posts all triple ores pretty much now.
I read.
True love, triple ore, time bomb, and yep. That's about it. And triple ores, of course, too.
Alright.
That's all we host now. I haven't hosted yet, to be honest.
Yeah, are you an actual host, though?
Yes. No, I think that one of them is going to teach me all the commands. I know all the moderating commands already. It's just, I need to know how to, like, load a world, which is easy. It's just slash load. I already know it already. But I need to know, like, the specific commands within slash load and stuff like that.
I hear lava.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I didn't hear you say.
I thought when Kirby left to join and you left Kirby again, I thought that was you dying, Reggie.
Please no. Oh, there goes my pick again. All right, this is my third iron pick now.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to make my third one soon. Yeah, I'm gonna go make it actually.
All right.
All right.
I don't see any, like, caves up here, damn.
Yeah, I'm really hoping I hit a cave soon.
I'm too, like, I don't know where to go. I'm stuck.
Just, what's it called? Roller coaster.
Roller coaster, yeah, I could, but I'm just too close.
We could always use more apples if you're
No, don't go up. Don't go up alone.
I'm just gonna
roller coaster. If you don't have any 1.9 experience, you're gonna get wrecked in a 2v1 or 3v1.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if you count Egg Wars, or Money Wars, whatever people want to call it, on Cubecraft, I got some 1.9.
I get destroyed when it comes to PvP.
Oh, dude, yeah, Cubecraft? I love Cubecraft. I play Block War. I've been playing Block Wars all day, basically.
Really?
It's so fun.
I've been trying to host games all day, but someone else wanted to do it, so I let them do it.
Oh.
No, I'm too generous.
You're so kind.
I'm a kind and generous god. Oh, come on, there's gotta be, like, diamonds.
This game, it also had a little bit of, I didn't want to host in there, too, but, yeah. Because I'm 100% not familiar with commands yet, as I just said.
Please be diamonds. Come on. I'll even take the world's worst cave.
Are we all roller coastering, though?
Yeah, we should all be roller coastering and trying to find more cave and more ores.
Yeah.
The problem is, if we find a cave, we're gonna be exploring solo because I don't know where any of you are.
That's fine.
I branched off of the ravine, so if you know
Yeah, I'm
gonna mute myself on TeamSpeak for a second so I can try to find this, right?
Yep.
Microphone muted.
Where's this lava? This lag is killing me here. Where the fuck is this lava?